finally left the stoop. Yeah. Got to know myself and realized on the truth. Yeah. I walked outside with a brand new dude. Man, I'm feeling brand new. New me, who you? Stoop kid, finally left the stoop. Got to know myself and realized on the truth. I walked outside with a brand new dude. Man, I'm feeling brand new.
Idiot,
new
old me, folk, check us out.
What's up, y'all? Y'all, we back, y'all. What's up? It's 88.04. And we're back, y'all. What's up? What's up?
What's up, y'all?
What's up? We saw y'all calling. We saw y'all wanting some more. So we here to give you some more. What we giving them?
We giving them an introduction to Lil Mix video. What they
Ooh, yeah, I seen a lot about that.
For a while.
So this video is, who is Lil Mix? Who are you?
About time we found out, huh?
We about to know the full Lil Mix. Not the three, the four. We gotta know them all to know why they three. You know what I'm saying? Because it kind of sucks that we watching three videos and we don't know what the four look like. You know what I'm saying? So we about to get into this. It's a Lil Mix. Who are they? All eyes on me. I'm playing. Let's go. So we want to thank Nicola Mixer for sharing her video. That's the one we're going to watch. It's
the link to this video will be linked in the description so I can watch it for yourself, and let's get into it.
Okay, y'all, so introduction to Lil Mutt. Hey, y'all. So introduction to Lil Mix.
Let's see what they're talking about, man.
Let's see who they are. Let's go. Perry, Jay, Leanne, and they? Jesse. Who are they? Okay. All right. Pop, 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 pop.
A fire effect is always fun.
It all started in 2011 on X Factor. I told you, X Factor.
Look how young they were.
Jay Thirlwall. Ooh.
Perry Edwards.
Okay, Leanne Pinnock. Okay, Kelly.
Man looks so different.
Also, Kelly Rowland really put them together.
Right, like, actually. So were they all solo at first? Like, did they all, like, get on X Factor solo? And then, like, Kelly Rowland, like, combined them as a group?
And combined them. You see, that's what was happening. So, looks like they all were just solo artists coming onto the X Factor, and
Kelly Rowland, like, picked them out and was like, y'all sound great as a group.
Yeah, so that means they got declined to solo artists. Oh.
So it's like they were solo artists first.
They were coming to be the X Factor. The X Factor was Simon's Cowell spinoff of American Idol because, mm-hmm. you know, American Idol took off and failed.
Right.
You know, did what it did and then it came back down, and now American Idol is garbage because none of our winners I've seen since.
I forgot all about American Idol.
Yeah, I haven't seen since whatever. So back to X Factor.
Right.
So he does it over in the UK, and Kelly Rowland was one of the judges. And I guess during that time, she saw each one in different aspects. It's like, you need to be in a girl group. Mm. And that's where we're at right now.
Right here, too perfect.
So in this group combination, they didn't get through because she said they wanted to put them all in different girl groups. Mm-hmm. Oh, so she put them in different girl groups.
They just didn't.
And they didn't look good in those different girl groups.
And then, okay, then they came together, then they,
They all got eliminated. And then she said, I like each one of you guys from the girl group. Is that what happened? Oh, Kelly really put Little Mix together.
It's crazy.
Okay, Kelly. Group and told him, come here, y'all. Come on over. Why y'all out here? For you.
Do you think you guys could work together?
Jesse looking like no. I'm like,
that's what's up for real though.
That's cool.
That's really what's up.
So none of them knew each other. See, I saw all that saying the girls made it to their way to the finals. Okay.
That's what's up.
They went to the show? Yeah, because I know that.
I can now reveal the winner of the X Factor. 2011.
Little Mix.
2011? I was like.
Oh, so they've been broken up for a year because it's 2022. But they said, let's get back to the present time. Let me introduce each member of the group. Jay Thorwald. Okay. She's Arab. Okay, Egyptian.
Hi, I'm Jid. And they go, Jid. Jid.
Are you Jid?
Jid?
Their accent is crazy.
I'm Jade. And then they get it. They haven't got a clue what she's saying.
They're like...
Jade has got better, because when I first met Jade, I'm not joking, I did think she was foreign.
Wait.
Jesse looks so...
That don't look like Jesse.
She looks so different.
For your information, she said if she had August catalog.
I know y'all keep saying she only had lip fillers. That look a little more than lip fillers.
Right, she looks cute.
Yeah.
I'll take
Jade.
You're a bit cheeky now.
Yeah.
That nose look a little.
They do a little bit.
That's so
new
to you.
Oh, it's in your top, doesn't it?
Yeah,
10 minutes.
So,
you're
a member of Little Mix. Oh, me.
Why does Jade remind me of Tinashe?
Feels old, pop seals. Can I call it when I steal? Oh, can I feel? Can I taste? Can I chill?
You ever seen Tinashe? She looked just like Tinashe. They have like the same like style and everything.
That's another girl group or something?
No, Tinashe is a solo artist.
Oh.
I really try not to anymore, but I just can't.
Hey y'all, this is 8804, and we're gonna break this up in four parts. So we can see all Little Mix, because we don't want to do it all one time. We want you guys to see our reaction to all of Little Mix.
Throughout the years of their careers and how it went, and the ups and downs of their career, and how there is now.
So we just saw them go through X Factor, and we saw Kelly pick them out and saw that they were all chosen from different girl groups and brought together as one. And they actually went through the X Factor and won. Okay.
Right.
Okay. That's what's up.
That is what's up.
That's what's up. A success story from not knowing each other, and then you guys come to hitting moves like, ha, ha, right. I'm playing.
Going up like y'all did. Like,
yeah,
that's
Little
what's
Mix.
Up. That's what's up.
All right, so we're 8804, and we'll be back with the part 2, 3, and 4. Bye.
Still kid, finally left the stoop. Yeah. Got to know myself and realized on the truth. Yeah. Walked outside with a brand new dude. Man, I'm feeling brand new. New me, who you? Still kid, finally left the stoop. Got to know myself and realized on the truth. Walked outside with a brand new dude. Man, I'm feeling brand new. New me.
another scar.